the loser of Elder versus Millennial has to eat Oreo.
Nice.
With?
Well, instead of dipping it in milk, you have to dip it in orange juice.
Ew.
That does not sound good.
Yeah, yeah, but it's worse. The cream is actually toothpaste in the Oreo.
Oh. What?
Why would you guys do this?
You have to eat toothpaste?
You know what's terrible? Toothpaste and orange juice.
Yeah.
That's... Oh. It's an Oreo with toothpaste in it instead of cream. And you have to dip it in orange juice.
When you say Oreo, I'm like, I might tank this game, but not anymore.
And then just Oreo and orange juice, you're like, weird.
Why not?
Not terrible. Toothpaste.
Oh, my goodness.
So you don't want to lose. It's Elder versus Millennial. Eddie, the oldest on our
43 years old.
Wow, he's five. Wow, okay.
43, just in case you're wondering.
And Morgan, number two.
I'm 28 years old.
And so they're going to answer questions about each other's generations, hopefully. It's Elder versus Millennial. I'll ask a question. Buzz in. What's the little buzzer there? Eddie, let me hear yours.
Yeah, that's why I was quick.
Pee-pee. Morgan?
Morgan.
Okay, ready to go, guys.
Yeah.
The first question is an Elder question. A question that Eddie should get. I'm going to play a hook of a song. Here you go.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure.
1973 was the year of this song. It was called Piano Man. Poo-poo-pee-pee.
Yeah, poo-poo-pee-pee. That's Billy Joel.
And it was by what artist? Billy Joel.
Yeah!
That is correct. All right, millennial question. Here's a clip. In the 2000s, Sugar We're Going Down was by... Eddie?
That's Fall Out Boy.
That's correct.
Yeah!
Sugar We're Going Down was a hit by what 2000s rock band? Fall Out Boy.
Ooh. I hate you. Yeah, he can't even get through the question.
Watch your mouth.
That's a risk that you have to take. It's a risk you have to take. Sometimes you have to jump early.
Just smelling that toothpaste.
Eddie's up 2-0. Elder question. The Matthews were a TV family from what 90s sitcom? Eddie.
Boy Meets World.
From what 90s sitcom where the main character was Corey? Boy Meets World is
correct.
Who's getting ugly?
I'm feeling mean right now.
Morgan, you got to hit the next three in a row.
Oh.
Yeah, this sucks for me.
Mm-hmm. Buzz in. It's a millennial question.
Come on.
What was the name of the seven-letter brand of tablet computer designed for young children? It was... Eddie.
That's a Kindle.
Incorrect. The seven-letter brand of tablet that was designed for young children and first released in 1999. It resembled a talking book and became the best-selling toy in specialty stores.
Well, I thought it was Leapfrog, but Leapfrog is eight letters.
Eight.
Seven letters.
Morgan, you're the only one here. The seven-letter brand of tablet designed for young children released in 1999. It resembled a talking book and quickly became the best-selling toy in specialty stores.
Leapfrog.
The answer is Leap Pad.
Ah! No way. She needed that too,
yeah,
huh?
Mm-hmm. I get it now.
Let's roll through the final two just for
okay.
fun.
Yeah, why not?
The Elder question. What piece of technology allowed you to scan printed material and send them to a printer via a telephone number? Morgan.
A fax machine?
Correct.
Oh, I'll just let her have these.
No, you didn't.
The two-word phrase that is today's version of say no more. It's used as a term of agreement.
Got it.
Eddie.
That's what's up.
No. The no. Two-word phrase
two
is
words.
Today's version of say no more. It's a term used as agreement. The answer is say less.
No.
Say less because you don't have to say anymore because I already agree with you so much.
Okay, whatever.
Well, well, well. Morgan is the big loser.
I love this game. It's no longer about the winner anymore. I love it.
So we're bringing in an Oreo cookie that has toothpaste for the cream, and you shall dip that in the orange juice. Let me see how big the cookie is. Regular size Oreo? Yeah, I gotta eat the whole thing then.
What?
Yeah,
the whole
of course.
Thing? Is that even good to digest that much toothpaste?
Yeah. It's not? My kids do it all the time.
I don't think you're supposed to swallow toothpaste.
Scuba, what do you think about that? Okay, one bite, one whole
bite. I think one good bite, because I tried it just to see at home, and it's awful.
It's awful?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So okay, half the cookie. It's one bite.
Oh.
Morgan's hand is shaking.
Oh, this is so gross.
This is the smell of the mint and the orange juice.
It's an Oreo cookie. The cream has moved away. Oh, the toothpaste is here to stay. Dip it in the juice. She's dipped it. She's eating it. She bit it. She's chewing it.
Oh my God.
Oh, her face is struggling right now.
It doesn't taste like a mint cookie, but I really wanted to.
It doesn't taste like a Girl Scout?
No, it doesn't.
Oh,
like
thin mint. Mint.
Does not taste like a thin mint. No, it goes like, oh. Mm-hmm. No, that toothpaste is very overpowering. Can't even taste a cookie. And the orange juice is so bitter. It's out of my mouth.
There she is.
Okay.
Wow.
In a game that we should now just call Morgan Eats Bad Things.
Seriously.
Except for next week, you'll win.
Yeah, I don't know.
Has Eddie ever lost since we started?
Yeah,
one time.
I ate an onion.
Oh, straight up, like an apple.
Straight up. That was terrible.
Okay. Well, Morgan, you're a good sport. Do you want to back out of the game, Morgan? Do you want Abby to play next?
Nope. I'm going to come back. One of these times, I'm going to win.
There we go.
And it's going to be worth it. Just like he had to eat the raw onion, it'll be worth it.
Okay, Eddie, good win, buddy. We'll do it again next week.
It's a Bobby Bones.